She deserves it so well. She's such a great skier, and what impresses me the most about her is that she can be so good in all disciplines, which I never could. I also think that she will be the first to reach 100 victories. So I wish her all the best and good luck.